The final regular season home game of the year for the Toledo Storm. They got things going early. Matt Zoltek, he'll take it. Deflected in off of the Dayton Bombers. And Nick Perillo, a power play goal. Got the Storm up by a pair. Then they got a little more help. Jerry Burke getting credit for that goal as Justin Meiser tipped it in his own net. Matt Zoltek scoring. Toledo was up by three. Heading to the third. Bruce Mulheron would cap it. 5-1. Storm a winner over Dayton.